Imagine drifting alone in endless darkness, surrounded by stars. Space isn't peaceful. It's minus 270 degrees Celsius and full of unimaginable dangers. Welcome to the darker side of the universe. Beyond its beauty lies deadly radiation, black holes, and terrifying realities. Buckle up, it's going to be a wild ride. Let's start with the basics. Survival. Space is the ultimate death trap. Without a spacesuit, your body would swell up and you would lose consciousness within 15 seconds due to the lack of oxygen. And even if you had a suit, there's the constant threat of extreme temperatures, boiling heat in the sun and freezing cold in the shade. Then there is radiation. Beyond Earth's protective atmosphere, cosmic rays bombard everything, increasing the risk of cancer and slowly damaging the human body. But the physical challenges are just the tip of the iceberg. Let's dig deeper into the cosmic horrors waiting for us. Let's talk about black holes, the ultimate cosmic predator. These objects are so dense that not even light can escape their pull. Venture too close and you'll be stretched into oblivion in a process scientists call spaghettification. But it doesn't end there. Supermassive black holes, millions of times the mass of our sun, lie at the heart of most galaxies, including our own Milky Way. What's terrifying is that they often devour stars and entire planetary systems. If one were to drift near our solar system, the effects would be catastrophic. Now, consider gamma ray bursts, beams of high energy radiation that are the aftermath of massive stars collapsing or neutron stars colliding. These bursts release as much energy in a few seconds as our sun does in its entire 10 billion year lifespan. If one were to hit Earth directly, it could strip away the ozone layer and cause mass extinction. The scariest part? They happen without warning. And we might not even see it coming. Supernovae are some of the most violent events in the universe. When a massive star runs out of fuel, it explodes with unimaginable force. The resulting shockwave can destroy anything within light years. If a nearby star like Betelgeuse were to go supernova, it could bathe Earth in harmful radiation, causing widespread ecological disaster. And then there's the vast empty void of space itself. Between galaxies lie stretches of near-perfect nothingness. Imagine being stranded in an area so far from stars that darkness is absolute. No landmarks, no sense of direction. Just empty void. It's a psychological horror few of us can truly comprehend. Closer to home, asteroids and comets present a more immediate threat. NASA actively monitors near-Earth objects, but there are countless rocks hurtling through space that we haven't even discovered yet. In 2029, an asteroid named Apophis will pass dangerously close to Earth. While it's not expected to hit us, it is a stark reminder of how vulnerable we are to these silent killers. Finally, let's touch on time. In space, time works differently. Near a black hole, time slows to a crawl. Spend just a few hours there, and decades could pass back on Earth. The thought of losing everyone and everything you know because of the warping of time is another eerie reality of the universe. One of the most chilling realities of space is the asteroid threat. Take the Chelyabinsk meteor in 2013. A 20-meter-wide rock exploded over Russia, releasing energy equivalent to 30 atomic bombs, and that was a tiny one. Scientists estimate there are thousands of asteroids capable of causing global devastation, and many of them are still undiscovered. The thought of one silently hurtling towards Earth is enough to send chills down on anyone's spine. So, what have we learned today? Space, while fascinating, is a realm of extremes. Temperatures that can kill you in seconds, radiation that's constantly attacking, and cosmic phenomena like black holes and asteroids that could end us in an instant. It's a sobering reminder that the universe is as dangerous as it is beautiful. Now, I want to hear from you. What do you think is the most terrifying thing about space? Let me know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this deep dive into the universe's dark side, check out my video on the 4 biggest space mysteries, where I explore even more cosmic wonders. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share, because this journey is far from over.